DDR4 is the latest evolutionary step forward for synchronous DRAM, the memory technology you'll find in most of the electronic devices you own, like your desktop or notebook computer or game console, and even some very important ones you don't own, like the servers that power websites and services like Facebook or Dropbox. Physically, a DDR4 module probably won't look that special to you. However, there are some subtle differences. DDR4 RAM is not backwards compatible with DDR3 motherboards and vice versa, so the notch has been moved to prevent accidental insertion of the wrong type of memory. Now, instead of 240 pins, each module features 288 pins, and finally, to improve strength and electrical contact, there's a slight curve in the shape of the bottom of the PCB. So nothing groundbreaking. No, it's what's under the hood that's interesting. So what does this new fourth generation DDR bring that the previous one, DDR3, didn't? Actually, more than you'd think. First up is improved speed. Thanks for that. DDR4 starts at 2133 megahertz, which would be fairly high end for DDR3, and has planned speed increases that could take it well beyond 3200 megahertz. And this is while requiring as little as 1.2 volts per module, which leads well into benefit number two, power savings. DDR4 is more efficient than DDR3, consuming up to 40% less power. This is something that might not seem like a big deal in your desktop PC, but let's talk next time your notebook shuts down due to low battery when you were 4 seconds from submitting that homework assignment. And when it comes to mobile devices, every little bit counts. Speaking of bits, memory capacity is poised to go through the roof due to DDR4's support for higher density chips and stacking technologies that will allow for single memory modules with capacities as high as 256 or even 512 gigabytes in the not so distant future. But pushing performance past existing boundaries into new territory would be for nothing if it wasn't reliable. And that's where DDR4 actually makes some of its most significant improvements. With improved cyclic redundancy checks, on-chip parity detection of command and address transfers, as well as enhanced signal integrity, DDR4 is the most reliable DDR yet. Which leads into Kingston's HyperX Predator modules. Their performance is pre-optimized for you. Key in one setting to turn on the XMP profile and it's off to the races. They're optimized for Intel's latest X99 platform, so they're a perfect match for your new Core i7 6-core or 8-core CPU. And finally, they've got HyperX's signature tall heatsinks in black, so they'll complement pretty much any X99 motherboard perfectly. Thanks for watching this video about DDR4 technology. If you enjoyed it, be sure to check out these other awesome videos from HyperX.